If we continue to ignore energy density and reliability, we'll wind up in a future like this one. A future where we continue to solve problems through ingenuity and perseverance, but always with a disadvantage.